you for the introduction, and thank you for having me here to talk to you about one of my favorite topics, values and walking the talk. And for those of you who don't know what somatics is, it's really about the body and walking your talk. So here's what I want you to do. Take your hands like this, put them together, and rub your palms. And just feel for a second the energy in the palms of your hands. Feel the heat. See if you can generate a little bit of heat. And then point your fingers up. See how tall you can be. And then put your fingers down and feel the ground. It's going from we're sitting here, we're thinking about it, to we're doing something now. That's different. And I just want you to take a little walk. Literally just walk around the room, and just for a minute, just walk around and be yourself. Take a walk again, and this time walk as if you are a competition professional. Go ahead and walk, and this time walk as if you are compassionate. What did you get from that, from sharing that story, or from hearing other people's stories just now? So you heard their story and you had more respect for their experience or point of view. So in this exercise, in addition to what you chose, we're actually going to play with, work with, trust as well. Practicing trust. If you are the driver, your job is to instill a sense of trust. Thank you all for having me, and gosh, it's just been a joy, and I wish you absolutely the best and hope to see you again.